Hey guys, I'm sad to say this, but I am also quitting YouTube. It's been 17 years since my first video, and frankly, I don't think it's worth it anymore. It doesn't work on the Vita anymore.